Hey guys, so for this video, I'm going to be showing you how I apply my foundation on my daily routine. In this video though, I always start off using a moisturizer, like at least 5 minutes before I start applying my makeup. But I just got out of the shower, so it's already applied before I start the makeup. But I'm going to be using studiotech foundation from MAC, and I have both NW45 and NW43. And this is what both of them look like. It's kind of a big difference in the shades, but not too much. If I had like a mix of both of these, it'd be perfect for me. But I'm gonna show you what both of them look like on my skin, and then I'm gonna do the tutorial with NW45, the darker color. So let's get started. But this is what NW43 looks like on me. Like, it kind of matches the inside of my face perfect. And the outside of my face kind of matches NW45 because it's darker. But that's what they look like on me. I don't know which one I should use. You guys can give me feedback on which one you think matches me better. But I'm going to go ahead and do a tutorial on the NW45. Okay, so I'm just going to use this makeup brush that I got from CVS to apply it. So I just go under the eye, down on my face, and then the side. I do the same thing on the other side. I go across my forehead. Down and right here. Then I just take the brush and begin rubbing it in. And I rub outward. This provides really good coverage. I think it's a medium coverage, but it's good enough for me. Rub it up into my hairline. I usually do my eye makeup after I apply my foundation, but I went ahead and did it just for the video. Then I take the brush and go get a little bit more and do around my jawline. Just so it blends into your neck. Okay, after that, I take one of these spongy things, which I only use once or twice, and I just rub it in a little better so that it's more smooth and blends better. Okay, then I get my concealer, which is NW45. And a Studio Sculpt Concealer. Yeah, I use my finger to apply it usually, but sometimes I use a concealer brush to apply it as well. But I just take my finger and pick a little bit up, and I just dab it under my eye. is just to brighten under my eye. I don't want to go lower than the dark circles that are under there. Then I'll apply a little around my nose. And then to any dark marks left from pimples on my face, wherever that is. I just pat it in there too. Okay, so after my foundation's applied, I use Max Mineralizing Skin Finish powder just to set the foundation, and I use Deep Dark, and I take a foundation brush, this brush. I don't know where I got this brush from. I think from Japan somewhere, so I don't know what it is, but just swirl it into the powder, pick up a little. And then I just buff it onto my skin. In circular motions. After that, I take whatever blush I'm using for the day. And today I'm going to be using Avon's Smooth Mineral Warm Beauty Foundation, and it comes with two sides, two different colors. I'm going to use the pink one right now and just show you. Just pick a little bit up on my brush, and then I apply it right on the cheekbone up towards my hairline. And that's it. That's all I do on a daily basis. I really want to try Max Studio Fix Fluid. I haven't tried that yet. So as soon as I try it, I will do a video on that one and let you guys know how I like it compared to the Studio Tech. Okay, that's it. Hope you guys enjoyed the video, and see you later.